Sometimes, when you visit the Hand of God Mountain, you can see a mirage of a temple. Could it be that they somehow sucked into another dimension of some sorts?